Hey guys, this is just a quick tip for scanning with photogrammetry an object that is really smooth. So a long time ago I picked up this garage kit. You can probably see the box is really beat up. But I bought this a long time ago with the intention of building it and painting it, and that never got done. So I have all the parts still and thought I'd scan them. And so you can see I've got a leg, and there's an arm. And so, you know, just wanted to scan these, and so I tried it once and it didn't work. Like, the scanner, the software just didn't pick up anything. So I tried this technique I saw someone do, and it worked great. You want to get a dry erase marker that you use on a whiteboard, and take your model and just put little dots all over it, or you know, little hash marks, or just some kind of markings, but just all over it. You can see with this one, I've really got them all over the place. And of course, first you be, you know, with your model, you want to test it on some area that's hard to see, so that just in case it doesn't come off. But you know, when you're all done, you should be able to just take it off with a damp paper towel or a tissue. And the software really picks it up much better. Now, you may not get a really smooth scan, but at least you'll get a scan. And then you can bring it into some sculpting software or something and, you know, use a smooth tool to clean it up. But, you know, then at least you have something to work with, whereas before you had nothing at all. So, hope you like this little tip. Give me a thumbs up. Subscribe if you want to see more 3D stuff. See you next time.